This is something you'll be starting to lose. Islamic State expelled from Iraq, telling Al-Baghdadi when he threatened to attack U.S. forces there. U.S. forces there in Iraq. They're just there to sponsor and help train. They threatened to attack U.S. forces there. But they were expelled from Al-Baghdadi. The U.S. They're gone. They're gone from Al-Baghdadi. Islamic State was driven from Al-Baghdadi. It's a good thing. They're taking them town by town, inch by inch, foot by foot, piece of ground by piece of ground. Hopefully they'll get it done. Hopefully they'll get it done. This is Sunday, you know, they start to lose. I hope they get it done. I hope they get it done. Got a long way to go yet. Got a long way to go yet. Long way to go yet. Islamic State spelled from the telephone, rag telephone, what they've done. And you push it, they're going to keep on pushing. They're going to keep on pushing. Until I push the Islamic State right off the face of those earth, I hope. Thank you for watching. Some big start for those.